And ladies are off there as a clean start. As we're looking down, we're seeing Rowlandson in lane six. She's breaking away from the pack quite convincingly. Oh, but it looks like lane seven.